Hi, I'm Brooks Robertson. Welcome to the Fingerstyle Survival Guide. I've organized the course into two sections. In the first section, I'll share and demonstrate 16 key concepts and techniques. In the second section, we'll put all those concepts and techniques to work across 7 musical performance studies. We'll start out with an original piece called Keep It Movin', which has a traditional kind of country boom chick sound in the key of E. We'll work on a jazzy, funky tune that incorporates some fingernail clicks and right-hand banjo rolls called Into the Trees. Waltz for One is a beautiful fingerstyle waltz in the key of C. We'll slow it down with a ballad in the key of E that incorporates some string skipping patterns and left-hand inversions. Pick things back up with some more boom chick with a tune in the key of A minor. We'll take a more aggressive approach with Jonesin, a tune that utilizes some of Buster B. Jones techniques with a flare of Jerry Reed in the key of E minor. And finally, we'll work on Waking Up to Dreams, a melodic tune that uses fingernail clicks, banjo rolls, and cascading harp harmonics. You're gonna have plenty of charts and diagrams to work with, and when we get to the performances, I'm gonna break everything down slowly for you, and you'll have tablature and standard notation to work with. All right, enough talk. Grab your guitar, get your thumpick on, and let's get picking.